Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. Players look...
And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. And played short. It looks promising. Thou shalt not pass, was the message delivered. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Molina. And they need to get tighter here. Oh, a tremendous block. Defended well. Rodriguez, how about the cross? Well, good play to stop the ball going in. Ozil. Rodriguez. This looks threatening, and mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Disappointing pass. He's got the right idea with that pass. Is it going to be? And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault. 1-0 then. Cross. Molina. Dempsey. Caicedo. Good looking sequence. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Molina. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Can he play it in? Defensive resilience to shut them down. To attack from the wide areas, and they'll get ready for the throw.
Yeah, players in the middle.
Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Can he get them level? And now it is there for him. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, goal behind, Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss.
Well, let's see if something comes of this. Almeida moving it forward. Now just the tackle that was needed. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. And firing it into the area. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. They've lost it.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really.
And he might be through here. Very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Now the delivery, a deft clearance. Yakubu, Rodriguez. That's a nice looking ball. He succeeds in clearing it. Almeida showing a real desire to win it back. And an effective clearance. Yakubu. Well, possibilities in the centre.
Don't lose it.
Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Well, the pass not finding its target. Woodcock. Özil. Lewandowski.
He didn't have to.
Well, fine use of the ball. And you need your defender to take charge. Nganga. Lewis. Lewandowski. Woodcock. Rodriguez. Promising looking ball. Can they get in behind them? Valencia. Molina. And we will have just one additional minute. Tremendous block. Well, far from the ideal pass. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
You're playing like a bum. You don't understand.
Playing like a bum. You don't understand.
That's a fact. And Dennis, you fucking blew that shit. I'll say that.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Woodcock. Nganga. Jalal. Özil. Rodriguez. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Well, up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Woodcock. Toulalon. Lewandowski. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Almeida. Well, still searching for the equalizer, but not passing it anxiously. Well read to ease the pressure.
Quick, Dennis.
Firing it towards goal. Terrific block there. Rodriguez. options. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Almeida. Molina. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And he read it well. Rodriguez. Lewandowski. Going well. Top class defending.
Oh, damn, I'm so close.
Jalal. Woodcock. Rodriguez. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Almeida. So 20 minutes to go. Looks promising this. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. And players waiting in the center. And a timely intervention. Woodcock. Toulalon. Rodriguez. Can they trouble the opposition this time? An inability to keep hold of the ball there.
Did I not tackle that?
And a textbook interception. Could be a chance to break here. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. An incisive pass. Well, it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. Rodriguez. Only 10 minutes remaining here.
Just listen to the crowd, Derek, urging their team on. Surely they'll get another chance.
Yeah, I need a come to the ball. To level this. Always.
It might be on for them. Fluency of movement. Bradley, a chance to whip it in. Intercepting it intelligently.
Hell yeah, I like it tight.
A fair bit of pressure. Pressing high, and they have the ball again.
Ooh.
Terrific block. Oh, big chance.
Offside.
And the flag does go up offside. What a shocking pass, really.
Are they sleeping?
On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. It's opening up for them.
They're here because of you.
And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent the last chance to grab an equalizer.
She's a runner, she's an athlete.
Played into the center of the box.
I'm not sure what y'all niggas is doing. Oh my mama!
Fantastic performance. They've added 3 points to their total. Is anyone going to be able to stop them?
Well, some real quality out there today.
The result will add fuel to the fire.
To those suggesting the title could be theirs this season. And on that evidence, I have to agree, Derek. Still a lot left to do.
Leo, buddy.
It's a great start.
He knows Giannis is injured. the defense had better stats than the attackers. What the hell is going on? Excuse me. Yep, GG's for me too. Scored in the 12th minute.
He's got the right idea with that pass.
Sloppy though.